Lot number 111 is a 2015 Ford Taurus Police Interceptor. This one has 3.5 liter V6. The motor sounds good. I've had it running for well over an hour now. It idles smooth, it revs up nice. The automatic transmission engages, but the AC blows warm. The AC compressor has not engaged the whole time I had the car running, and the AC blows warm. This one only has 45,000 original miles. I'm gonna rev it up so you could hear the motor. The motor sounds good. Revs up nice. It feels a little rough when you drive it, even when you accelerate it. It may need motor mounts or transmission mounts. 45,000 original miles, 8,834 hours, and 6,714 idle hours. As you saw, the temperature is good. It's been running over an hour, so it has not overheated. It does feel a little rough when it rolls. And again, it could be, I'm not a mechanic, but it could be motor mounts, transmission mounts, something like that. The body is straight. It's got minor dents and scratches. It shows normal wear and tear. This was a full police unit for the city of South Miami. All emergency equipment has been removed. The push bar, the light bar on the roof. There's a couple of holes on the roof from the light bar removal. Trunk lid is solid. Passenger side looks nice and straight. It's got a small dent on the rear quarter panel on the passenger side right there. Paint still looks good. It's got a couple of little scratches on the rear bumper right there and right there. Here's the driver's side, nice and straight. It's got all matching steel wheels. The tires look good. The spotlight has been removed. Headlights look a little dull. Show you inside. Looks like this trim right here is loose, and the paint is peeling behind the handle. Also, this little tiny mirror is cracked. Here's the driver's side door panel. Looks good. The dashboard is not cracked. It's got a couple of screw holes right here on the trim from emergency lights that were removed. The driver's seat is not torn. Driver's seat looks good. Passenger seat looks good. All the door panels are in place. They all appear to be in good shape. Steering wheel shows a little wear. The rubber mat on the floor still looks good. This one comes with the metal center console and the plastic rear seat. And the headliner appears to be in good shape as well. So this interior looks good. It should clean up real well. The motor sounds good. Got low miles, only 45,000 miles. And here's the passenger door panel. Looks good. It looks good inside. It's a good looking car. It's lot number 111. It's a 2015 Ford Taurus Police Interceptor. Runs and drives, AC blows warm. It's lot 111, good luck.